guys. Today, we'll be discussing something that has been on my mind, and it's happened today as well. Right, so basically, when someone comments on someone's video, and then someone dislikes the dislikes the comment, they escalate to a whole new bloody level. But I'll show you what I mean. For example, yeah, because I called someone a dickhead because I had a fight. Oh, sorry. By the way, links for this video, link for this music will be in the description, yeah? Alright, so basically, where is it? Here, look. This is what I said, yeah? And look how many fucking replies I got. So much hate, look at this shit. It's kind of funny though. Never had this like bloody world, it's like World War 3. I've never had this problem before. Blah blah blah. I guess some of them are right, but some of them are just like butthurt as fuck. Don't even know what this guy's on about, he's so retarded. So I'm gonna dislike him. Fucking dislike. Why am I? Oh, someone liked it. Yeah, this whole thing got 15 likes, so it's kind of funny. But yeah, it really grinds my gear. Great. It really grinds my gears when I see people do this. Just hate comment. It's my opinion, not theirs, so they can go and fuck themselves. Sorry about my language, but it's freaking true. Yeah. This YouTuber is amazing, and it's way better than Pokemixer. Like 100 times better. Or whatever I said in there. Yeah, I suggest you should subscribe to him. Anyway, that's it. Thank you for listening, and peace.